Pizza Express. My compliments to the chef. Can we get a huge, huge round of applause for Mr. Paul Bunnan and Mr. Neil Wilson? And give yourselves a round of applause for being absolutely fucking wonderful. Thank you guys so, so very much for being here. It means more to me than you will ever, ever know. And Neil and Paul. And soon to be Tom, Phil and Ali, if he pulls his finger out of his ass. sorry, Ali. You see that somewhere on someone's phone. I love you, mate. Okay. We are going to end with Purple Crayon, which already did the artwork for. It's a song... It's just a piece of artwork combined all together that I'm so incredibly proud of. It came from lockdown. Also came from some mushrooms, if I'm brutally honest. And it came from one of my favourite children's books of all time, Harold and the Purple Crayon. I don't know if you've read it. It's a banger. Short. It's probably one of the only books I've ever read. Terrible. I can't read. I can't concentrate. Anyway, you guys have been utterly wonderful. Thank you all so, so very much for being here. I'll put the cap on before I raise it. You're two, so I'm four. Yeah. It's a little slick, huh? Yes, this has been magic. Thank you so much, and I can't wait for more. Just keep coming back, please. Well, I mean, you would have stopped after 12 years if you were going to. I love you all. Thank you so, so very much.
Helpless, name a face that couldn't. tree. I drew a boat, 'cause I drew the sea. Now I'm coming down on the purple balloon. 'Cause I drew a mountain.
Thank you so, so very much. Neil Wilson, Paul Butler, thank you so, so much.